driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. So, we're going through the front. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. Okay, team, head inside and you'll be on the main floor.
Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not. Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3. Cheese and crackers.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol!
Okay, the tourists are clear, and the Texan guards are on the way. I'm gonna make a gif out of that shot! Hey, watch out for... Oh, never mind.
Oh,
force button and send someone into the next room to grab the cash. Don't get distracted, though. We're here for the vault.
Bullet all lined up. Oop, ah! What's that? Shit, fuck!
Infrared moron!
Hold up! The system here uses a two-man rule. You'll need to scan the vault access cards simultaneously. the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose. nothing!
Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
Couldn't approach it the same way. We'll be expecting that, but we come at it from a new direction.
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was tired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.